Hi, and welcome to our Open Stop Motion film project. I forgot to record, so. But that is okay now. So, we are still working on this one. And, kind of where we are giving it its final touch. When you change set all the time, then it's a little difficult to remember where the camera is. Not that easy. But as you hopefully can see, it's a king eagle. I have spent a lot of time on that. But the break didn't help on the progress. The texture stuff need to be okay too. And we had a little problem with that part. Seems to be all right now. Where is that? What is this? I have to take it so I can see what I'm doing. Spent over 1.5 months on figuring out to do with the sound and the extra cameras, and then buying the right stuff. I guess you learn all the way. There'll be more problems along the way. But it's not always easy to foresee where they will come. You can try, but it kind of always surprise you. Take a little oil. I'm finished with this one, then it's, and we start to print. Interesting to see how the, I'm gonna get this printed. We'll address that problem when we get there. But I don't have a clue. I must admit. Sorry, I'm kind of eager to make a skeleton saw on one of the figures, so I can get an idea and make a mold and a cast so I can see how I will get it to work. see how it will work with the thoughts I have. And what problems I will get. Probably some. not easy to get access. There's a wire in there somewhere. I need some paper towels. Every time you see it from a new angle, then new stuff to do. Goal is to have some more time to work on this during the day. Now the family is in Sweden, so I'm house sitter. Isn't one thing, then there is another. Always something. And I have a car that has to go to the 2-year test. I don't know what you call it in your country, and what is it called? Sometimes I cannot remember. It's right on the tongue. Cemetery. It irritates me so much that I don't can remember the word, but exhaust. How is it when we never can words that we know very well, then suddenly we cannot remember them, and then you keep on thinking, and the more you think, the farther they go. Until you give up, and then I guarantee you I would have remembered as soon as this show was over. But by the way, I have to change the exhaust of mine. There's a hole in it, or it's kind of broken. It's very loud. So is it RTM you call? Stuff you have to get it approved once in a while when it over a certain years. Mine is an old one now. But I had it since it was new, so for me it's still new. Look at the birth certificate, then I know it's not true anymore, or have been for a long time. But I'm not new anymore either, so what's the problem? I buy cameras and stop all my money and not cars. So. That's. You have to prioritize what you want. It. It's getting soft because of the heat and the soft boxes and my little hands. Don't touch. Not touch. A little more down here. When it's the picture to look at. Course they are very rare around here. So I have never seen one in real life. Last time I was in Sweden I thought I saw one, but it was a red kite. That's a big one too, but it was not an eagle. Up, 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 up. Don't bend. Seen a sea eagle, but it was so far away that I couldn't get a picture of it. I had the wrong lens with me. So there was not much bird to be seen. And those are very rare around here too. So Tomorrow. And I will stop when I have done this. Yep. I would say thanks for joining me this fine afternoon or evening, at least here where I live, because the clock is 10 this evening, so it's over for today, and now I had to upload 3 hours of video. So I will say thank you and hope I will see you again tomorrow. So bye bye.